reflections of the light of the two trees and memories of a lost kingdom.
Losing a duel, you glob. Right here? Is that good? I'm just.
We better hurry, or he'll lose his head.
Awfully tempting, isn't it?
Blind his many eyes, and the beast can't see you coming.
It's about time.
And I will show everyone here how low that is.
Take it to the crowd!
on, dude! Ha! I will give your corpse to my master!
That's what I call teamwork, eh?
Go before I change my mind.
What about our deal?
Deal is over.
Very well, then. I just thought that we... Right. Wait! Ranger! Watch this! The war chief hears of my victory, he'll make me his personal bodyguard.
And how does this help me?
A backstabbing bodyguard? I'll take care of one of the war chiefs for you. You do the other four on your own. Then we'll meet at the training camp, right? I'll make sure the war chief is there when you're ready for him. What do you say?
Make sure you keep your head on your neck this time.
Yeah, I don't. Well, that's my plan. Yeah.
Orcs.
Radbag led us up the chain of command in spite of himself.
He has a gift for failure.
Ditch or even run away. Run away? If they couldn't do it in Morana, how would they do it here?
Thank you.
weapon. You got reach and you got sharp. What else is there?
Chief, that I've killed his bodyguard. He turns around, got the exact same face as the dead maggot I just killed. Twins! What are the odds of...
Just make sure you show up to take the place of the dead war chief.
But the war chief's not dead.
I'm going to go kill him!
Oh, good plan! I'll be right behind you.
A training platform. Well, we'll see how the war chief soldiers do in the face of a true foe.
Rattle a cage and bring out the beast.
off.
What was that awful shrieking I heard?
If Ratbag is able to take the War Chief's place, it will only be a matter of time before he leads us to the Black Hand.
Ratbag took out Gordon and the Executioner. How is that even possible? Dude, the powerful rulers. I don't believe it. Gordon's death was one thing, and the Executioner as well. I'll slit my own throat if Ratbag's actually a champion.
Ratbag made mince meat of our captains. Maybe he's a true Uruk after all.
The War Chief was incensed over his brother's death, mostly because it was at Ratbag's hand. Worst thing about the pigskins is the way they always act tired. Someone arrived, and I was starting to collapse after just 10 hours of heavy labor.
Yeah!
within you.
Get behind him!
He's run off!
What coward!
Yeah.
within you.
Chief Ratbag will make sure nobody gets in the way of your dirty schemes. But Ratbag can't speak for the other war chiefs.
I wouldn't worry about them.
Could I borrow your... I need a sharper blade.
Hmm. A pity the monument isn't finished. I'd hang your entrails from the Dark Lord's crown.
We lost the chop heads!
See ya! comes back, I'll kill him.
Please leave!
Jungajunga! Christ!
See the soft skins groveling for mercy.
Thank you. almost killed him!
Strength of stone survives the flood. Resist the War Chief's waves, and he shall face us.
Most of them are being killed a ton of times. You can cut off my head, and I'll just stick it back on and carry on fighting. War machine. Oh, but that's where I can find the Grave Walker. Let those alien captains do what they want. War chiefs will come crashing down on them before the end of the day if they keep this up.
Scorch, I'm still here.
Must have been that grog I had what pulled him apart.
A hunter who's good at hurling spears can fend off any prey that gets too close.
Bacon!
sell some Cadogan.
Thank you.
Someone's killed him!
What was that?
Thank you.
skin. You never live down the shame.
It's a waste of spice in his brain.
slaves to escape. No way any of them could manage to get away on their own.
Don't move! Our warriors are tougher than you!
Match for my boys.
but I'll break your sword in two and deliver it to your weeping women folk.
Should have known it would happen. Now I'll ruin your corpse.
Today! hear me?
Do you think this is virtue? Do you think this is honor? You're no better than us, Tark. A killer born for war.